JB again. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a buttload of wood ducks right over here. We've seen about 4 wood ducks float by and land in this backwater in front of us. Seen some fish over here jumping, some big fish. And I'm hearing bullfrogs all over the place too. So if we would have brought our fishing poles and it was duck season and we wanted to eat frog legs, me and John would have been set. Unfortunately, we haven't seen hide nor hair of a turkey yet. Can you hear that? They're going nuts. John's over there on his phone too. Real serious hunters, huh? Anyway, this is such a beautiful place. It's not even funny, dude. There's so much land out here, and it's just wild, you know? And it's pretty awesome to be out here and just enjoy the day. My allergies been bothering me pretty bad, but I couldn't help myself. I wanted to come out here today. We're supposed to get up this morning and come out, but I felt like garbage when I woke up this morning, so I slept in and we came out this afternoon. So that's okay.